to camp with a pink swelling on her backside. It was a sign that she was ready for mating. Many of the males quickly realized and began their pursuit. She was followed by a long line of suitors. It was from Flo that I first learned that in the wild, female chimps do not have just one mate. She allowed them all to mate with her. And Fifi hated it.